In today's video, you will learn about the natural remedy for urinary tract infection UTI. More and more people are becoming into the organic stuff lately and more people try out new concepts. As an alternate treatment for common diseases like UTI, colds and other lung problems, and a few people go as far as treating more complicated health problems with the utilization of herbal medicines. This alternative home remedies aren't just directed to a specific disease or organ of our body but they really help other parts of our system. That's what makes this unique characteristic appealing to more people, because they get to cure a specific problem while revitalizing other organs of their body. One particular herb that hits quite two birds with one stone is amber, Chinese name, Hu Po. This neutral to sweet tasting herb acts to alleviate diseases of the guts, liver, helps sharpen memory, epilepsy, insomnia, and treats infections of the bladder. Amber is typically made available in pill form for straightforward administration, and therefore the powder form is employed often to be mixed with other herbs for a stronger medicinal action. Although the drug powder form is additionally taken orally to treat scrotal and labial hematoma by removing blood status, it's more commonly used as an alternate UTI treatment by decongesting uterine passageways. The Hu Po natural herbal treatment for tract infection acts as a diuretic, induces frequent urination, thus preventing urine retention, relieves painful urging to urinate thanks to heat, urolithiasis, stone formation within the kidney or bladder, and painful urination which is usually accompanied with blood within the urine. UTI home remedies are now made readily available unlike before because more people have accepted the very fact that this is often the new and safe alternative to cure more health problems of today. Thank you for spending some time with us Natural Medicines, give us your opinion on this video. If you liked the video, give share it with your friends. For more information, subscribe to the channel.